You know, I had been working at a company for over 10 years and had moved into a lot of different areas within that. And the last few years had been pretty miserable for me. And so when I left the company, had some time to take some time off, which was really great. And so I had some time off. I took a few months to kind of just decompress. But, you know, getting back into the job market, I hadn't been looking for a job for more than a decade. And things had changed so much, and everything is online. You know, I would log into the applicant tracking system and just put see resume. That's like, you can't do that anymore. So I learned a lot. I kind of got to a point where I didn't really know what I wanted. I kind of forgot what I was good at because I'd been doing so many different things. And, so it was a real struggle kind of getting started back into the process for me. Started working with Ron and Nicole. They really took that to another level. And, you know, the whole, you know, understanding your value and, you know, putting that together. And that kind of helped me out of the doldrums a few times, quite a few times, because it's a difficult process. There's a lot of no's. And it was really great for me to go back to that process and back to that, you know, that value principle statement that I put together, so that it reminded me of the great things that I love to do and the things that I do well.